to pay.
That be not, and they have to manifest. See, that's how they can see themselves in the building. They see themselves in the building. And it's
Amen.
A time before all of y'all are being, well, I would say watch from Taylor to Huddle, but that's a good eight miles.
But we can drive.
So the best thing you can do is just go get on Taylor Street and Huddle, and you go from Taylor Street to the church.
Amen.
Now what, look at the joy you have, because
Amen.
That's what you can do.
You believe.
You can
see
it.
Yeah.
Somebody say it.
Yeah.
You can see it.
Amen. Amen.
You can see it. Our job now is to encourage these two.
Amen. Yeah. Yeah.
Now, watch this. I'm about to close. When you dealing in faith, faith is the substance of things hoped for, and the evidence of things
not seen. Amen. Amen.
See, that's what faith is. So what they're believing for the building, I don't know what you're believing for in your life, but if you believe it long enough, I guarantee you, you'll have it by the end of the year.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
I'm in the building now, really.
You still in John?
Yeah.
Chapter 20.
Right. 20?
Are you there?
Amen.
Yeah. No, we're going to get him back.
Well,
in the building.
Yes. Before this year.
24.
Before this year. Before this month.
But Thomas, was before this prayer called Didymus, was not with them when Jesus came. The other disciple, therefore, said unto him,
in heaven,
we have,
coming down.
Come on, we have seen the Lord. But he said unto them, except I shall what? So watch and see, what type of people are we?
Believers.
Well, we believers now. But see, before I asked you that, you were a visual person.
Yeah.
See,
yeah.
The only way you were gonna do what you said to do, you first had to see it.
Had to see it.
Because see, you well, what Pastor, what do we need to do building for? See, you can see it, so the thing you have to do is ask him questions. And did he have an answer for you?
Yep. We growing. The Lord said we
See, well, that was about the famous answer he could have gave you. But see, watch this here. He didn't have a true answer for you, except God said.
Oh yeah, he always did. Yeah.
All he could tell you was
God
said. God said. Because watch this here. Have he gave you a blueprint yet?
Yep.
I'm not talking about for the building, for what's gonna happen to get the building.
Oh yeah.
We don't have blueprints of what's going to happen. All he's going to do is obey
yeah.
and serve.
Yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
All he's going to do is help him to do what?
Obey and serve.
See, watch this. This is just me and a friend of my church family. He leads.
We follow. Amen. Amen.
See, I don't need to know where I'm going when God says what?
Go.
See, that's what Abraham did. Abraham didn't question God.
Yeah,
Abraham did what? Where do you need me to go? And he went. And God credited that for his what?
Righteousness. Yes, yes.
But let's just see what Thomas said. Now, Thomas went there. They saw Jesus. Thomas said, look here, unless I touch somebody, unless I touch you, I got to put my hand on it because, see, that's physical evidence.
Yeah, yeah.
Then I will
believe.
Oh, but look at here. Now, right? Now that's for the Christians. Because believe it. Oh, let me not get ahead of myself. Are we there? 27. Then said he to Thomas, reach into thy hand. Now Jesus shows up on the scene. And he tells Thomas, reach into thy hand. That's it. And behold thy hand. And reach into thy hand. And thrust it into my side. And be not faithless, but what?
Believe.
See? And Thomas said unto him, my Lord God. I'm just playing. See, because watch this, he don't want us to just be, you know, he don't want us to live, even though we're in the earth, we're not of the world.
Right? Yeah, yeah.
We're not of the world. So he don't want us to start believing once we touch it. Because when you touch it, you don't need to believe it. And as a believer, we walk by
faith
and not by
sight. Amen.
And what's he do? He says, blessed are those who have not
seen,
but only
believe.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes,
sir. Who's talking?
Jesus.
Who quoted that? How do you know?
Is it red? Red is right.
So all you got to do is go read the red. And red is right all the time. So now watch this. Who's reporting you will believe?
Jesus.
The red or talk?
The red.
You sure?
The red.
So from this day forward, when he tells you something to do, you're not going to question him about why.
Red is right.
Why, Pastor? And the wife is here. He don't have an answer for you. All he can do is tell you what God told him to tell you to do.
Amen. Amen.
And if these guys would tell you, we went to five banks, just me and this guy right here, and they turned me down. Amen. One of them took my file and threw it in the trash, but we got out the door. Amen. I started to go back in school. But I didn't have no money to get no money. But he said, well, Pastor, what up? He cut it off. Nope. We're going to go back. What did he tell us to do? Oh, we have to go fix this. Let's go fix it. Well, Pastor, I don't know how to fix it. I'm going to get you somebody. We're going to find out. We fixed it. Went to another bank. No. I said, what did he say? We need this right here. Let's go do it. Now, the whole time, I'm not this girl. Amen. And watch this here. I need to get around.